Alsace, we're right to be worried. The package I grabbed from Raqqa Sulmer contained canisters of plutonium particles, each marked with one word. Todessturm. Deathstorm. We know the package was en route to renowned physicist Dr. Antonello Galvani. Galvani is being forced to work for the Nazis. He's based at the University of Neroli in the north of the country, at the heart of Mussolini's fascist state. His wife, Variana, is a key informant. It was her who tipped us off about the package. The Nazis must have got suspicious. They placed her under house arrest. She told us her husband had hidden his research papers inside a music box. He also made sure to encrypt them so they can only be read using a cipher. The Nazis don't know any of this yet, but it's only a matter of time. If we're going to learn what Deathstorm is, I need to get the cipher from Dr. Galvani, grab his research, and spring Variana. Galvani's work is the key to unlocking Deathstorm. Gotta find him and secure the research. Guess I grabbed everything useful. Nothing. No more to find here.
Thank you.
Can't find anything else. Charge of book burning. Carney's wife, Variana, is a vital allied informant. She's under house arrest. Have to find and free her. This will come in very useful. Nothing else to find. Galvani's residence is in this quarter of town. Should be where they're holding Varyana. This will come in very quickly. I guess I grabbed everything useful. Thank you. comms room. Reckon I can use these radios to my advantage. This map might help me sow some confusion.
Troop room, not zona A. Troop room, not zona A. Ender. Troop loud, not zona B. Troop loud, not zona B. Ender.
To Allied Lions. The locket she gave me must contain the key to the music box and to Galvani's research. Nothing else. Nazis are broadcasting propaganda at our troops. Killing the propaganda minister would put a stop to it. Can't find anything else. Propaganda minister should be around here somewhere. Thank you. No more to find here. There's Habermann. Nothing else to find. Propaganda minister. No more to find here. Galvani should be around here. find anything else.
Ich bin dir auf der Spur, Heckenschützer.
Guess I grabbed everything useful. Library. Variana told OSS the research was contained in a music box. Looks like the Nazis don't know that yet. This will come in very useful. Galvani's research is inside. Nothing else to find. Guess I grabbed everything useful. It's useful. Thank you. needs keys when a satchel bomb will do just as well.
Teniamolo alla larga! Continuate a difendere!
Nothing else.
Thank you.
well. What do we have here then? No more to find here. Galvani. Looks like he took the brave way out. Better search his body. This isn't just a suicide note, it's the cipher. I've got what I came for. Now I need to get to the exfiltration point.
Organisationscode Eisenscorpion. Ich brauche sofort die Einheit Valkyrie. Sofort, Prudent. Sofort. So much for the Green Devils. I grabbed his research and helped Variana escape. The locket Variana gave me contained the key to the music box and to Galvani's research notes. His paper said the plutonium particles I intercepted were just samples, the byproduct of the Nazis' atomic program, but that they planned to drop vast quantities of the particles on Allied troops during the imminent Normandy landings. Hitler's Deathstorm will rain horror on our men and halt the liberation of Europe in its tracks. I can't let that happen.